Hey, welcome to my home. I'm LaTanya Mapfret, President and CEO of the Global Fund for Women. And as we close out 2022, I want to thank you. You help fuel gender justice movements that are building a more equal world. And it takes a community to drive change. I know you know that. And in the face of unimaginable challenges, we keep showing up for each other, like the Mexican abortion rights activists who are really showing up in the U.S. To be allies and in partnership around all of this work. Feminists are organizing around the globe, from groups aiding the displaced in Ukraine and Afghanistan and Ethiopia, to activists organizing for climate justice in the Pacific or the Caribbean islands, and women's rights advocates everywhere. You can read more about the movements and all we have collectively gotten done this year in our Gender Justice Year in Review. I am in awe of the powerful organizing in our backyard and across the world. Movements are on the move, and so are we at Global Fund for Women. And 2023, we're planning bigger, better, and bolder ways to support feminist activists. And we're going to scale up our support for these movements, whether they're in Palestine, East Africa, Peru, or beyond. And we are launching a new way for you to get involved. So stay tuned for more news about our community of activists and philanthropists. I'm also excited to showcase the Everyday Feminist Changing Our World in a new book I'm publishing next year. But before we get to 2023, I wanted to send this personal message for thanks for showing up for feminist movements this year. I totally, from the bottom of my heart, know we couldn't do it unless we did it together. So thank you. So whether you're on staff or on the board at Global Fund for Women, or a resource partner, a grantee partner, or a strategic partner, we thank you for everything you do every day.